Rachel, why is business bandwidth power redundancy important?
There are many benefits of using colocation for utilizing the bandwidth provided by Ethernet. Power and bandwidth redundancy are important for the continuity of mission-critical business functions. Colocation facilities have access to many redundant sources of power, so that in the event of a commercial power outage, network traffic will not be interrupted. At a colocation center, if externally supplied power is interrupted, power is then obtained from an on-premise backup power supply, commonly referred to as UPS, Uninterrupted Power Supply. The UPS consists of several large banks of batteries, and most colocation facilities have multiple generators to charge these large banks of batteries, UPS. Many facilities have at least two separate units for UPS and multiple generators to supply power in the event of a power outage at the facility. By utilizing a colocation facility, you can be confident that your mission-critical business functions are continued regardless of weather interference, power loss, or bandwidth disruption.
If you would like to watch other videos which address related topics, please click on one of these green links. Or click the link directly beneath this video to use our patented real-time pricing tool. This pricing tool is easy to use, and there is no obligation. Our pricing tool will assist you in checking prices and availability for any business telecom service for your business location, including T1, Ethernet, fiber, voice, VoIP, larger circuits like DS3, FastE or GigE, or networking between business locations for any location in the United States or international networks. Please visit our website at www.fiberlinecommunications.com. I'm Jody Ellen, the Director of Training here at Fiberline Communications. Thank you for joining us today for this training session.